But just as we're losing our confidence in the future, we're also beginning to close the door on our past. In a nation that was proud of hard work, strong family, close-knit community, and our faith in God, too many of us now tend to worship self-indulgence and consumption. Human identity is no longer defined by what one does, but by what one owns.